There is no better feeling as a collector than adding to your collection. Collector's Corner exists to help you with that process. Every day, tons of coins, trading cards, currency, and stamps are bought and sold over our network. Here are 20 highlighted collectibles available for sale by some of the world's top and most trusted dealers.
The first coin is a 1798 Small Eagle Draped Bust Dollar 13 Stars PCGS AU55. This coin is currently for sale on our marketplace at $55,000. The next coin is an 1851 Liberty Seated Dollar PCGS MS61. This rare dollar is currently for sale on our marketplace at $43,975. The next coin is an 1877 Trade Dollar PCGS MS65. This trade dollar is currently listed on our marketplace at $12,500. The next coin is a 1976D Ike Dollar Type 1 PCGS MS66. This Ike Dollar is currently for sale on our marketplace at $299. The final coin is a 1999P Susan B. Anthony Dollar PCGS MS67. This Susan B. Anthony Dollar is currently listed on our marketplace at $3,000. The first note is a Friedberg 1708 1953B $10 Silver Certificate PMG 67 EPQ. This note is currently listed on our marketplace at $688. The next note is a 1928 $1 Silver Certificate XF condition. This small silver certificate is currently listed on our marketplace at $350. This note is a 1934 $5 Silver Certificate Small PCGS Currency 65 PPQ. This silver certificate is currently listed on our marketplace at $150. The next listing is 1934A $5 Silver Certificate Small PCGS and then the grades range between a 63 to 66 PPQ. These notes are currently listed on our marketplace for $850. The next note is a Friedberg 2304M Mule 1934 $20 Hawaii PMG AU55 EPQ. This note is a World War II emergency note and it's currently listed on our marketplace for $5,450. First card is a 1973 Topps 82 Fritz Peterson PSA Mint 9. This New York Yankee card is currently listed on our marketplace for $11. The next card is a 1973 Topps 86 Tom McCraw PSA Mint 9. This Cleveland Indians card is currently listed on our marketplace for $11. The next card is a 1971 Topps 534 Luke Walker PSA Near Mint 8. This Pittsburgh Pirates card is currently listed on our marketplace at $19. The next card is a 1971 Topps 456 Bob Meyer PSA Near Mint 8. This PSA card is currently listed on our marketplace at $17. The final card is a 1971 Topps 443 Rich Robertson PSA Near Mint 8. This San Francisco Giants card is currently listed on our marketplace at $17. First stamp is a Scott 70B 1861 24 cent steel blue PSE VF-XF 85 used. This PSE stamp is currently listed on our marketplace at $950. The next stamp is a Scott 71 1861 30 cent orange PSE VF-XF 85 used. This stamp is currently listed on our marketplace at $300. The next stamp is a Scott 72 1861 90 cent blue PSE Very Fine 80 used. This postage stamp is currently listed on our marketplace at $550. The next stamp is a Scott 27 1858 5 cent brick red type 1 PSE VF-XF 85 used. This perforated issue stamp is currently listed on our marketplace at $2,295. The final stamp is a Scott 32 1857 10 cent green type 2 PSE XF-Superb 95 used. This perforated issue stamp is currently listed on our marketplace at $2,495.
Whether it be coins, trading cards, currency, or stamps, Collector's Corner has what you're looking for. Add to your collection today by visiting us at www.collectorscorner.com. Remember, your collection is just around the corner at Collector's Corner.